It's your girl Zenobi, and I'm here.
And it's my boy.
And it's my boy.
Hayden.
Yeah. And we get Mary.
And Driver.
Hey.
He's on fire.
Okay. And today we are at the grocery store. Sorry. We're at the grocery store, so today we're gonna pick out fruits.
Number 8.
Let's see what we gonna.
Cantaloupe. Guys, the first one is a cantaloupe.
The first one, Zayden said cantaloupe. Yeah. He's never had a cantaloupe, so let's see how it turns out.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I haven't. Okay. So
next one is dragon fruit.
Dragon fruit?
Yeah.
Do they still have it? Let's see.
A lot of food.
Oh, there it is. We have.
Oh, this feels weird.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Now, let's get the big one.
The big one?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So. Okay. And what about strawberry papaya?
Oh, how about these?
Coconut?
Yeah.
Coconut.
How
do I
open it?
Okay, they got coconut.
I know how to open it.
Stop. Don't. Zayden. It was Zayden.
It was my mommy.
So, what about a strawberry? This is a strawberry papaya.
Mexican papaya?
Oh, we got both. So, strawberry papaya, Mexican papaya. Let's see. Watch this. Hey, you want to taste this? You're gonna see. Okay. A
plantain. Mommy, is this a fruit?
I don't know.
Is this a fruit?
What? Let's see. I don't know.
Guys, this is a fruit. I don't know.
What is it called? It's a. No, this is squash. Hey. It's squash.
Ew, I hate squash.
I don't know. It's squash or fruit? Travel. It's squash or fruit. Okay. What else? I think I had kiwi before. I don't think I like it. So far we have.
What is this?
This is
a banana.
We have the plantain.
Mommy, this is
no, that's not a banana. That's a. What was it? It's a plantain banana. It's a banana, but it's kind of different. So right now we have, what, 6 fruit?
Yeah, 6.
So
we got to find a star fruit.
Star fruit?
Star fruit? What is it?
Do they have it?
Star fruit.
I never seen that here. Star fruit. We did? Well, the big one? And they don't have star fruit, so this might be it. So we might only have six fruit to try out. So see you guys at home. Say, see you guys at home.
See you guys at home. I have to be up 7.
We out.
Hi guys, it's your boy Zayden.
Okay, so we're finally back from the grocery store. And we got everything prepared. Well, not everything yet.
We got
the Mexican mommy, fries.
Mommy, okay, we have. Mommy. Yes. Mommy. Okay, then you have the dragon fruit, mommy. And then you have the. What is
look,
this called again?
What is it? It's a pussy. I mean,
yeah, this is a pussy. Yeah, it's a pussy. This is a dragon fruit, which is. And
this is a strawberry pussy. Okay, so Jarvell is ready to eat the banana because he thinks it's a normal banana.
Actual banana.
Yeah. So, wait, hold on. Okay.
Don't eat.
Wait, don't eat the skin.
Take a big bite.
Oh my god.
But it's my decision.
But you gotta take a big bite. So you gotta actually taste it.
It do. Let's bite it.
Oh! That's why I said a little piece.
Oh. Mm-mm.
No, I can't, guys.
Oh, it said like chalk.
I need to get my water. So we know that's a big no.
That's a no.
I think you gotta cook that.
Guys, water doesn't even make it better.
Bite it. You ain't bite
water
to
don't
us.
Make it better?
Bite it.
No. You just drink some water?
Yeah.
Oh my god. You like it?
Okay, what's next? What's
cool.
next?
Next, dragon fruit.
I think
dragon
we should say the dragon fruit for last.
No.
You don't think so? I think we should go like, because the dragon fruit might taste good. It might taste good.
Guys, let's do dragon fruit.
Okay, we're going to do dragon fruit.
Mommy.
Dragon okay. fruit.
Get one of that.
Oh, wait, it has to smell good. Guys, it smells good.
It does smell good. It smells like a... Almost like a grape cherry, grape or something.
Okay. All
right, y'all ready?
Oh, I think it tastes good.
Y'all ready?
You taste it? Yeah, I'm ready.
I don't like the seed.
I don't either.
Too many seeds, but it's good.
I'm taking a lot of bites.
This is good.
I don't like the seeds getting stuck in between my teeth.
I like it.
I just don't like the seeds.
Yeah.
The texture.
You like it.
Mm.
That was mad.
Oh, man.
Can I take some?
Okay.
Okay.
I did some. You can see.
All right, so what's next? The dragon fruit.
See
good.
How y'all like it.
I like it. I just don't like all the seeds.
Guys, so make sure not to
try. Maybe I gotta try it another time.
Yeah.
So I really
so what do you what's next?
Okay, we're gonna do this one next.
Okay.
Alright.
What? Oh my god.
I ain't eating the seeds because I don't know if you're supposed to or not.
Yeah, I'm not.
Guys, I'm gonna take a little bit.
Don't eat the seeds.
So take the seeds.
Take the seeds.
Yeah. He's still eating the dragon fruit.
I know, it tastes good.
It's good.
Come on, you gotta go to the next one, dude.
Now, 3, 2.
Wait.
Oh, he actually liked the dragon fruit.
It almost felt like the inside of a pumpkin.
Ooh.
All right.
What? Da-da. We gotta eat.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Wait, I didn't get mine.
Driver, you wanna taste it? Come on, you gotta taste it.
He said he okay with his dragon fruit.
So guys, you ready?
How it smell?
How do it smell?
Smell.
It smells like I don't smell it like that much.
It smells bitter.
Okay, ready? All right, ready? Let's try it.
Two, one. It actually
kind of
tastes
good. It tastes like cantaloupe.
It do taste like cantaloupe. I was finna say I don't like the aftertaste. Nah, I'm cool.
It actually tastes good.
I like it.
And I don't like the texture.
It's all juicy, like squishy.
It is, but I don't like the aftertaste. It's sweet, but...
Guys, so that one was a complete fail. To Mac.
No, this one, the bananas was...
Yeah, it was
okay, so the last one is the Mexican papaya.
I think it's going to taste the same.
It's the same thing.
But that's... It's
just giant.
But it was say...
Hi, Gama!
I think that's just the regular. Alright, so the same with this one. I don't know if you're supposed to eat the seeds. So
yeah, so we're not going to eat the seeds.
Seeds out.
Wait, the seeds look the same.
You taste the seeds.
Don't smell the same. It smells.
I said the seeds look the same.
It don't smell the same though.
What does it smell like?
Does it smell plain?
Actually, like, I don't think I would want that piece.
Like water?
Yeah, just plain. So.
Oh my god, I cannot believe.
The texture.
Three, two, one.
What?
Yeah, it actually does taste the same.
It do. It do.
And
I don't like it.
Only a little.
No, this one tastes like a little bit of syrup.
I don't know what it tastes like.
It tastes like syrup.
Stop. You okay?
Hey, what you doing there for?
Stop it from eating.
Okay, no more.
Now. That one was completely good.
No more.
That one was good to me, guys.
This one tastes like light syrup.
You're good. It was good.
Now, last but not least.
You want some? What you want? You want some of this?
Last but not least.
Y'all know that was the last one, but.
Coconut.
Mommy.
First of all,
the thing with the coconut is.
How is we going to open it?
Mommy.
A knife cannot
open the coconut.
You're going to need a hammer.
No, you don't do that. What?
Nana.
So, y'all sure y'all don't do that? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. We will be back once we figure out how to open this coconut.
All
right. On our last one, they're gonna try cantaloupe.
Because
they never tried cantaloupe. So, Jameer, Zayden, and Jarvell. Jarvell, huh? Say three, two, say three, two, one, go.
Look.
You gotta taste it. Taste it.
Miss, I like it. Look, bye.
I think it's the second best.
Look.
I think it's the second best.
Bye,
daddy.
Bye.
Second best.
Bye-bye. He don't like it.
Guys, this is the second
best. They don't like
this,
it.
I don't like
so, it. So, out of all the fruit.
He's going to say it's the second best, but he don't like it.
So, out of all the fruit.
Guys, I'm going to eat this now.
Mommy. Which one did y'all like?
Mommy. I like dragon fruit.
Mommy. Dragon fruit.
Okay.
The only good one.
Okay. They say dragon fruit. Mommy. And he said dragon fruit.
Yeah.
Yeah. He said dragon fruit.
Yeah.
Okay, and that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and
let's try to hit 1,000 likes.
Thank you.
What he said.